It's 2:30 in the morning, and we're going to the dairy with Amy. It's way too early to be going anywhere right now. Hey, I'm Josh Rogers, and this is an episode of CC Epper's Dirty Jobs. We're at the dairy with all the cows. We're here with Amy Sonye today. She's going to show us a little bit of what she does in this really dirty, weird environment that is the dairy. Come with. So, Amy, where are we?
At the dairy.
We're at the dairy. What's she doing?
Putting on my boots.
Why do you need boots?
I don't really want to walk in that stuff without boots.
What kind of stuff?
Well, mostly the kind of stuff that comes out of the cows we're in.
So, Amy, what are we going to be doing at the dairy today?
Milking cows.
Milking cows. And how are we going to go about doing that?
Well, pulling their tits, really.
Pulling their tits. Alright. Cool.
I just watched that cow poop. That's so embarrassing. For the cow.
It smells terrible.
The cows are making them come up this way so that they can make it into the house so they can start milking them. Right now she's yelling at them and taking a stick.
Oh my gosh, the stampede is right here.
Me and the cameraman are getting a little nervous right now. I feel like the stampede's about to happen.
A certain measurement, and it stays that low for a minute. It takes it off and kind of swoops it out a little violently sometimes. But as long as your head's not in the way, it's fine.
Nice. I don't know what any of that meant, but I know that it means I get ice cream later after all the milk's been made and everything, right? Dry, crusty skin on it. Oh, snap, I just did it. This feels so impersonal. I feel like I'm being rude. I'm sorry.
I think you are stripping her tit.
Shut up. Alright, I stripped a tit. Nice.
A lot of fun, very interesting, very hands-on.
Hands-on.
Yeah. strikes me as slightly pornographic. I don't know why. I just it kind of bothers me.